lady.
Hi.
What's your name?
Dina Josephine.
Why did you join ISBR?
Because people told me good about ISBR and, you know, where people get placed and all. Many of my seniors, they got placed, and I know many people, seniors as my friends, and they told good about the, you know, institution, so I joined ISBR.
How was the faculty? How do you feel about the faculty at ISBR?
Faculty, matlab, like, you know, they're very nice. You know, whenever you go ask some doubts and all, they're ready to explain it to you. Maybe they'll stay back till 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, and they'll, you know, till you understand the concept, they'll teach you very well. So
how was the library at ISBR?
Library facility is very nice, you know, because whatever books you want, they'll have, you know, in previous, I mean, if you tell them this is the book you want or something like that, they'll make sure that the next day they'll get the book for you, and, you know, where you can refer for your examination and whatever it is. So it's very nice.
So what's the most memorable moment at ISBR for you?
Today is that moment, because I got gold medal, and I'm very happy to receive gold medal.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
How was the placement at ISBR?
Placements is like, you know, they'll see people, how good they are in what field they are good in, and, you know, they'll try to put them in that field itself. And, you know, they'll not pressure on students, you know, you'll have to take up this job or whatever it is. If the student is not satisfied with the placement, I mean, with the job or whatever, they'll try to put them in some other job where they get satisfied.
Are you placed?
Yes.
Where are you placed?
I'm working in SourceBits. It's an IT software company. So I joined in the month of Feb. So as soon as I completed my exam, so I joined that company.
How was the hostel life at ISBR?
I'm not staying in hostel, but then hostel is very nice. So people say, you know, it's very good, the food, whatever they get, and they have swimming pool and all.
Okay.
And none other hostels have that facility, right? So people are very happy with the hostel.
All right, thanks for your time.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.